Days after delivering the sermon at Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's royal wedding, Bishop Michael Curry is now planning to take part in a candlelight vigil and protest in front of the White House on Thursday. Curry is currently the presiding bishop of the Episcopal Church. The bishop and other church leaders created a call to action website with a statement that reads in part, quote, "We are living through perilous and polarizing times as a nation, with a dangerous crisis of moral and political leadership at the highest levels of our government and in our churches." Curry joined other spiritual leaders in a video explaining the protest.
In moments of moral crisis like this, it is time for a fresh confession of faith.
According to CNN, organizers say they're expecting 1,000 people to first take part in a church service before the protest. The site notes that the vigil will take place in Lafayette Square, a park across the street from the White House. According to The Atlantic, Bishop Curry has a history of political activism in the U.S.